is never quite together these days. Takes too long to make decisions I contest. So I don't. It's a mess up there. So I don't let anyone too close or anyone too good looking nowhere near me after midnight. Because it always gets too desirable. And then I regret it. I have never been anyone's favorite person. Have you? How does it feel? I get addicted to skin and smell. But I know it's just cheap lust. Unreplaceable.
Better values.